first time you get to the corner of the school playing fields, you turn left. Over the railway bridge and follow it down to Stoops. So we've crossed over three estate roads so far, and there's a little hill ahead. So we're just reaching the end of Stoops Lane, and we'll turn left onto Watcher Road. Okay, Ellis Road, sorry, I'm turning left. And it's downhill from here, all the way back to the start. Just coming up to mile one. So the bus stop is mile one. Turn left down St Augustine's. Lovely downhill bit, guys. Cross over the road whenever you want going down here. Keep going all the way down to the bottom. Down at the bottom of St Augustine's, going to turn right and start our second lap. So we turn left here again at the corner of the school playing field. Turn left again up to Ellis. Just approaching the start for the second, on my second lap. Another 400 metres to go. Here again for the third time. Run down to the corner, but when we get to the corner of the playing field, we're going to turn right. Okay, that's 3 miles in now, 160 metres to go. turn right here, then you run to the road. That goes around the lake for the finish. That's it, guys, done. 5k.